Shock, illegal aliens crush skull of border agent, see Donald's brutal response. The battle over illegal immigration rages on, but Democrats continue to obstruct the president, and Republicans in D.C. are dragging their feet. Politicians don't seem to understand that real people are at risk. American lives are on the line as they make excuses for not building Trump's promised wall. Criminal aliens are entering our country, importing drugs and violence. Now news has reached us that there have been new casualties in this war. Border Patrol agents were ambushed by a band of illegal aliens. One was seriously injured and the other was brutally killed. From Daily Wire. New details have emerged about the United States Border Patrol agent who was killed in the line of duty on Sunday while patrolling an area near the U.S.-Mexico border in Texas. Share on Facebook. The battle over illegal immigration rages on, but Democrats continue to obstruct the president, and Republicans in D.C. are dragging their feet. Politicians don't seem to understand that real people are at risk. American lives are on the line as they make excuses for not building Trump's promised wall. Criminal aliens are entering our country, importing drugs and violence. Now news has reached us that there have been new casualties in this war. Border Patrol agents were ambushed by a band of illegal aliens. One was seriously injured and the other was brutally killed. From Daily Wire. New details have emerged about the United States Border Patrol agent who was killed in the line of duty on Sunday while patrolling an area near the U.S.-Mexico border in Texas. Rogelio Martinez, Rogelio Martinez Border Patrol, Rogelio Martinez Facebook, Rogelio Martinez Photos, Rogelio Martinez Pictures. Agent Rogelio Martinez, 36, died after suffering severe injuries he sustained while responding to an incident in the Big Bend sector, U.S. Customs and Border Protection reported. What we know is that Border Patrol agent Rogelio Martinez appears to have been ambushed by a group of illegal aliens whom he was tracking, Border Patrol agent Brandon Judd said. Our agents' reports from the ground say that he was struck in the head multiple times with a rock or rocks. Another Border Patrol agent arrived on scene shortly after and was also reportedly ambushed by illegal aliens who attacked him with rocks. The other agent arrived on scene a short time later and was also ambushed and struck in the head with what is believed to have been a rock or rocks. These disgusting acts and complete disregard for human life need to stop immediately. Family members of slain Agent Martinez will never get to see him come home again, all because we have failed to secure our borders from such criminals. The barbarism of the attack may seem shocking, but that's all too common along the southern border. Criminal aliens, members of drug cartels, will stop at nothing to enter the United States. They will kill anyone who gets in their way. President Trump acknowledged the terrible attack, once again calling for a wall. I think this instance is the biggest endorsement for a wall yet. Drug cartels and violent criminals regularly seek entrance over the border. Patrol agents are under constant danger, working to keep you and me safe. Often the only thanks they get is negative press from the liberal media or worse, death. The agents attacked in this event should be held as American patriots. They should be honored for their sacrifice. The rest of the country must wake up to this danger, and soon.